Version 3 of SYMMIC introduces new solvers to provide better scalability for distributed parallel computing. Let me first point out that SYMMIC's enduring solver, the Paradiso Direct Solver, is faster than ever. 10 years ago, a state-of-the-art dual-socket workstation would solve this X-band amplifier layout in about 3.5 hours. Now it only takes 3.5 minutes. This speed-up is due to both software and hardware improvements, of course, but rest assured you will still get great performance on your desktop using the default Paradiso solver in version 3. The new solvers are mainly geared toward running XSYMMIC on high-performance computing clusters. Let's see what the user's manual for version 3 has to say about the linear solvers. There are three types: the Paradiso Parallel Direct Solver, a preconditioned conjugate gradient solver, or PCG, and the linear solvers available through the Parallel Extensible Toolkit for Scientific Computing, or PETSI. When you use Run Simulation from the Solve menu in SYMMIC, you get the Paradiso solver. Likewise, for using XSYMMIC via the background run dialog or at a Windows command prompt. If you use the MPI process launcher, MPI exec, to run XSYMMIC at a Windows command prompt, you get the PCG solver. PETSI is not available on Windows. Any of the three types of solvers may be used on Linux. Normally, XSYMMIC calls Paradiso, while MPI exec calls PCG. The exceptions for MPI exec are when only one process is requested and when level 2 superposition is selected. These two scenarios use the Paradiso solver. A PETSI solver may be accessed by appending the Use PETSI command line option to XSYMMIC. The PETSI flag will override the exceptions for XSYMMIC and MPI exec and replace Paradiso with the PETSI solver. The remote run dialog may be used to access any of the solvers when running XSYMMIC on a Linux computer located anywhere on the network. The remote jobs dialog is intended primarily for Linux clusters where the scalability of the PCG and PETSI solvers would be essential. The cloud symbol indicates that any of the Linux solver scenarios will be available on a cloud instance through one of the SYMMIC in the cloud machine images provided by CapeSYM. More on these topics in upcoming videos. So, what do I mean by scalability? Scalability means that the solution will be computed faster as the problem is divided up over more processors. Although the Paradiso solver does speed up when more cores are available, this solver has thus far demonstrated limited speed up over multiple computers. Another issue is that the amount of memory required to solve the problem increases with the number of cores. As the problem gets bigger, eventually there's not enough memory available to solve it, so Paradiso must be switched to out-of-core mode, in which the factorization is stored on the hard drive rather than in RAM. The default PETSI solver currently has the best scalability, so it should be used to get the best performance on a cluster. You will find more information on all of the solvers in the user's manual, but I want to look at one more figure that shows the speed of the scalable solvers relative to out-of-core Paradiso. On a single workstation with 16 cores, PCG and PETSI are significantly faster than out-of-core Paradiso, whereas in-core Paradiso solves this 5 million node mesh even faster in just 118 seconds. Criteria for selecting a particular solver in version 3 will be discussed further in a future video.